everyone, this is Wendy from Mosaic eMarketing. We're glad you're here. And today we're going to show you how to edit a blogger page and put a video into it from YouTube. You can see here I have some pages set up in my blog and I have a blogger page, and I'm going to go into the edit. From there, you can see here I have a place to put in a new video. That's where I want this new video to go. And we're going to go up here to the top, and you'll see that there's a little icon up here. It says Insert Video. We're going to go there. And you see you have some choices here. From you're going to upload from YouTube directly here. And from just a random sort, you get a sort here. You can put in the video that you want and search for a video. Or if you have a YouTube account and you have it connected to your Blogger account, it will bring up your videos here. And you can see here I have Blogger's New Interface, How to Edit Pages. That's the one I want to insert. I'm going to select that. Select down here. And that should pop up shortly into the blog. We'll just wait a moment. I don't know. It's going a little slower than normal. Try this one more time. We're going to select it, and there it goes. It's popped in there, and we're going to delete this text that I have in for where I wanted to place it, and there you go. That's how easy it is to insert your YouTube video. Now what you're going to want to do is go back here to the top, and you're going to want to say update, or that will not save. Update that. And you can see here now that we can view the blog. And we can go to my blogger page. And we should now have two videos in there. And you can see my first video there, and there's a second video on how to create a new page in Blogger using the new interface. Was the video that I just put in there, and it plays. And pretty soon we'll add this video to the bottom there, and we'll have a third video on Blogger. That's all for tonight.